Hey guys, I'm Recycled Beast, and I'm doing Welcome to the Jungle Black Panther level. Hope you guys enjoy this. Do this.
Hey y'all! This time, the exciting adventure I have for you guys takes place in the super secret country of Wakanda. Guess who lives there? That's right, Black Panther. He runs Wakanda along with his sister Shuri. She's something of a technical genius, which is handy given that Wakanda is one of the most technologically advanced nations on Earth. Whoa, cool spear! All of which comes in useful as things are always happening around these parts. Case in point, this guy, Everett K. Ross, has been captured. Last known location? The neighboring rogue state of Naganda. Uh-oh! Also reported to be in Naganda is Panther's arch-nemesis, Killmonger. So naturally, T'Challa's gonna have concerns as to his friend's condition. So, Panther's got a plan, revolving around an old drilling machine, left behind the last time some other villain tried to cause some tunneling trouble. Panther's still got the drill machine parked up in an old base, somewhere deep in the jungle.
Okay, so we're starting out here now?
Okay, so, this is Wakanda. Heard a lot about this place. Nice rhino statue. Not quite as nice as the brochure suggested. Wow, what a mess! Looks like Killmonger's buddies have been here and trashed the place. Once Black Panther and Shuri have completed their mission and rescued that Ross guy, they're gonna wanna get back here and clean this place
up.
That water looks a tad toxic.
Cats don't
anyway, right? Interesting wildlife. Mutated crocodiles. That's
fine.
Can you
shut up?
They don't look at all dangerous. I guess these guys had better find a way to power this place up. The state it's in now, they're going nowhere. Now here's something you don't see every day.
Oh my god.
A platforming section. This will require skill and dexterity. Or alternatively, a flying character.
This side.
I suppose the Panther God must be watching over me.
I don't know what I do. Wrong way. Come on. Come on, stick. Oop.
I am uncertain of how to use this.
This died. Finally, I got up. Mm. come on. Bulbuck, come down. Oh, I know what I have to do. No, nope, I just died. Oh. Okay. That's one to go. Side. That's one. Oh, there's a mannequin on there. Get over there somehow.
Little known fact, giant mutated crocodiles love turkey dogs. True story. we're doing here is walking on killer mutated crocodiles.
Oh.
Yeesh. This place is a health and safety nightmare.
I can save Stanley there.
Get me out of here.
I'll see you later, Stanley. We're gonna play this a second time.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Later, Stanley. Follow the trail. Let's do this. Fight. A mini boss battle. Right now.
Open sesame! Ha! Always wanted to say that. Oh, this is it, Gwen. You're living the dream.
Oh, no, what I have to do. No more I have to do. The last one. One Shuri. It's gonna come And they like come through the walks. It's going like a break through the walks. It was interesting. Boss fight. Oh, I know what to do. Hit me, I dare you. Hey, Vino, come over. You want me? That's what I was expecting you to do.
Vibranium tipped, powered by Wakandan tech, and ready to rescue Ross. Let's get drilling! There is nothing like a crazy drill machine to get you from A to B, or in this case, from Wakanda to Naganda. Sure, he's clearly got skills in the driving department, too. And that's without GPS. Everett K. Ross looks in good shape following his harrowing ordeal. But maybe he should get himself some protection so he doesn't end up in these scrapes. Poor old Killmonger. With a name like that, you're always gonna wind up in trouble. And things have gone perfectly for Black Panther. Wait a second, do panthers actually purr or do they growl?
Okay, that's the end of the story.
Guys, let's get up there and nab that sucker.
Easy for you to say. Not all of us are carrying jetpacks.
That's true. But we can always call in a Quinjet.
Okay.
Assuming it works out here,
that I don't want to do the story yet. Spider-Man. There you are.
Hey, y'all. This time, the exciting... Okay, so, this is Wakanda.
Okay.
Heard a lot about this place. Nice rhino statue. Not quite as nice as the brochure suggested. Wow, what a mess! Looks like Killmonger's buddies have been here and trashed the place. Once Black Panther and Shuri have completed their mission and rescued that Ross guy, they're gonna want to get back here and clean this place up.
Where are you, Shanley?
I guess these guys had better find a way to power this place up. The state it's in now, they're going nowhere. Now here's something you don't see every day. A platforming section. This will require skill and dexterity, or alternatively, a flying character.
I need Iron Man for this. Okay, where are you, Spider-Man?
Don't mind me, just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Okay, how do I get up there?
So, apparently, doing whatever a spider can doesn't cover this.
Suppose the Panther God must be watching over.
Water looks a tad toxic. Well, cats don't like water anyway, right? Interesting wildlife. Mutated crocodiles. That's fine. They don't look at all dangerous.
And that, guys, is the end of the video.